That is the Eagles taking their second time out here in the first quarter. Driving again. Nashville Sims on the scene. Denver without a first down. Three possessions. Three and out.
You know, this is just me. Of course, we're sitting up here, but if I was playing this Eagles offense, I would be very concerned on defense. I would make Donovan McNabb stay in the pocket, pick the receiver, and make them make the throw and catch. When you blitz, they just throw it up in the air, and their guys run for it.
Number 27, sideline, and connection again with Jackson. Cap Bailey defending. Second and a half yards short of the first. What have they been doing so far here in that Bailey-Jackson matchup?
Well, down the field, very first play of the game, they drive out a 55-yarder. Then you get them thinking deep, and good timing, good route, excellent throw by the fan. This all-out blitz, well designed to Sean Jackson open. And of course, we saw the other blitz, Prince Selleck, the tight end, catches it deep.
Camp Bailey came out of that